This fight is not by might. We shine the moon at night. There's one who knows the end before the start begins. This fight is not by might. We
shine. You must understand that you can be in Yola and you are connected. You can be in Jaws and you are connected. You need to understand there is an angel your prophet carry. And when you are connected, distance is not a barrier.
Long before the fight began, can defeat a man. God has given victory. Fighting from victory. I'm fighting from victory. I'm fighting from victory. I'm fighting from victory. Hey, I'm fighting from victory. Somebody join us here. This fight is not by might. We shine the moon at night. There's one who knows the end before the start begins. This fight is not by might. We
shine. You must understand that you can be in Yola and you are connected. You can be in Jaws and you are connected. You need to understand there is an angel your prophet carry. And when you are connected, distance is not a barrier.
Ah non, adoré bon Dieu.
Can we lift our hands and talk to the Lord? Say something nice to Him. Tell Him what you want to see this week for your life and destiny. Tell Him what you want. Tell Him what you want. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Gloriously. Our God. He's a great God. He's a great King. Above all our God. Our God. the honor, all the power, the praise, all the majesty and the dominion, the maker of the heavens and the earth, and the seas and everything that in them is. Lord, unto you are we gathered. Reveal secrets to us. May our hearts indict a good matter. Take all the glory, O God. Blessed be your holy name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen and amen. Amen. Champion, shout fire!
Fire!
Shout ururu! Shout muzuzu! Shout mafura! Amen and amen.
Amen. Action! Action!
Yes. We really want to thank the person of the Holy Spirit. Amen. For this,
je dis merci avec Saint-Esprit,
for this partnership service. Amen.
Amen.
Pour service,
amen. Say thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Except you are God's enemy. Say thank you, Holy Spirit. And also want to thank our father, Papa Joshua Igila. Say we love you, Papa.
We love you, Papa.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Béni soit l'Éternel.
All right, so let's stand to our feet.
On nous camper sous pied, non?
Let's welcome to seven persons.
On a joint sept moun.
And say welcome to our partnership service.
Pour nous dire bienvenue dans partnership service.
Don't look sad. Amen.
Amen, amen.
Tell the person, even if you frown, you must give money today.
Welcome to our partnership service.
Praise God. Praise the Lord. If I ask somebody next to you, hope you will give today.
No, dimun kote nou an nou souhaite ke yo ba jodi a.
Tell the person I'll be looking at you.
Map gade yo. Dimun na map gade yo jodi a.
And if you don't give, I'll report you to Brother Ozi.
Souba ba ma pale wade aussi. Souba ba ma pale wade aussi.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. All right, John 3:16.
Jean 3, verset 16.
Let's read John 3:16. It's a popular scripture, but it's very important that you understand.
On a lit Jean 3, verset 16. C'est une écriture qui est très populaire, mais il est très important que nous comprenions.
What Jesus was trying to communicate.
Ça, Jésus t'a essayé de communiquer avec nous.
Now, you are looking at a private conversation.
N'a pas gardé une conversation privée.
Between Jesus.
Entre Jésus
and a ruler,
et mon cap dirigé,
a man of importance,
un monde qui gagne importance.
Nicodemus was a man of means.
Nicodème c'est un monde qui te gagne importance.
He was not a push around.
Le bâton qui t'a poussé monde.
He was very important in the society.
Oh, il était très important dans la société.
And it's amazing.
Il est amusé, non?
That a message.
Un message là.
That we preach today.
N'a prêché jodi a.
The message of salvation.
Message salvation ça n'a prêché jodi a.
To win the whole world to Christ.
Pour nous capable mener le monde tout by bon Dieu.
Was once a conversation, a private conversation.
L'était une fois c'était en conversation en privé.
Between Jesus and this influential man.
Entre Jésus avec frère ça.
And Jesus was not trying to preach to him.
Jésus pas t'a pensé prêcher.
If you read the whole chapter.
Soit lit tout chapitre là.
You understand that it was a conversation between two people.
Ou t'apprends c'était une conversation entre deux monde.
But it's amazing that the Spirit of the Lord can pick that conversation.
L'important, l'est amusant que le Saint-Esprit a capable de prendre conversation ça.
And put that conversation in a place where every human life depends on it.
L'y mettre une conversation en place côté toute vie mounio dépend de lui.
So, if Nicodemus were to look back today.
Si Nicodème t'a regardé derrière aujourd'hui,
he will be surprised to know that this private conversation that he had with Jesus.
Ou t'a saisi pour la conversation en privé ça t'a gagné à Jésus.
Is what the world is relying on.
C'est sous lui monde la compter jodi a.
But
mais
Jésus was not communicating.
Li pa t'a communiquer
what he said in John 3:16.
Ça l'a dit dans Jean 3:16.
On the basis.
Non, façon.
On the grounds.
Non, non, là.
Of giving your heart to Christ.
Pour kabay bon Dieu cœur.
Because you see, even though Jesus was saying to Nicodemus, you must be born again.
Même là Jésus t'a dit Nicodème ou capable faire faut faire encore.
Even though Jesus said it to him.
Même là Jésus t'a dit ça.
Jésus was saying it.
Li t'a dit li
on the grounds of something that is coming in the future.
Li t'a dit non façon un bagage qui va venir.
That was the reason why Nicodemus did not accept the lordship of Jesus.
C'est peut-être ça Nicodème pas accepter Jésus t'a prêché.
Today if you want to win people to Christ.
Je dis à si nous besoin mener monde ba Jésus.
We read John 3:16 to them.
Nous lis Jean 3:16 ba yo.
And then we say give your heart to.
Et puis n'a dit au ba bon Dieu cœur.
If that was the case.
Si ça était cas.
Jesus would have done it with Nicodemus.
Jésus t'a fait Nicodème ça.
No, it was more than that.
Non, il était plus que ça.
Here Jesus.
Là Jésus
was revealing.
Il t'a révélé
to Nicodemus.
Il t'a révélé ba Nicodème.
God's intention for mankind.
Point intention.
Because Nicodemus,
parce que Nicodème,
in verses 2 of this chapter,
dans verset 2 dans même chapitre ça,
was fascinated.
Il était très compliqué pour lui.
At what Jesus did.
Ça Jésus t'a fait yo.
And he called Jesus a teacher.
Il était relé Jésus un professeur.
Praise God.
Alléluia.
Jesus was revealing to Nicodemus God's intention.
Jésus t'a révélé à Nicodème. Il t'a cherché intention.
Because Nicodemus said you are a teacher.
Parce que Nicodème t'a dit que tu es un professeur.
Sent from God.
Bon Dieu t'a envoyé où?
And we have come to see.
Et puis nous venons voir ça.
That you are someone that God is with.
Nous voyons c'est un monde bon Dieu avec où.
So Jesus said to Nicodemus.
Jésus dit Nicodème.
In all my life as a ruler.
Dans toute vie, mais en tant qu'un monde qui a dirigé.
Moi,
lis des mondes, bon Dieu, voyez.
But I've never met anyone face to face.
Mba jamais yon face à face.
That God is with.
Que bon Dieu avec lui.
You are the first person.
Ou des premiers mondes.
That God is with.
Bon Dieu avec ou.
Oh, Jesus said.
Jésus dit.
Nicodemus.
Nicodème.
God loves men.
Bon Dieu aime monde.
This thing is not about me.
Bagage ça c'est pas question de moi-même.
Nicodemus was looking at Jesus.
Nicodème t'a regardé Jésus.
And Jesus is looking at him telling him no, it is not about me, it's about you.
Jésus t'a dit t'a regardé tout le dit non c'est pas de moi-même de nous-mêmes.
And the rest of the human race.
Et tout le reste monde dans monde là.
You are the reason why I came.
Ou c'est raison ça que moi-même venu.
God had you guys first in mind before he sent.
Bon Dieu t'a gagné nous dans tête livre avant te voyer.
You know people see Jesus as the first.
Gemon ki wè Jésus tan kou se yon moun ki an premier. Jésus a pèsè di Nicodème.
The world is first.
Le monde la li avan.
In the mind of God.
Nan moi bon Dieu.
The world.
Le monde
is first.
Li vini avan.
Before me.
Bi avan moi-même.
Yes sir. Read verse 16.
An nou li verset 16.
Parce que Dieu si tellement aimé les hommes. Li bay sel petit li a pou yo. Tout moun ki va mette confiance nan li pa pedi la vie yo. Au contraire, yage la vie ki pa jam fini a.
Notice, he says, for God so loved the world.
Li di parce que bon Dieu tellement aimé le monde.
God so loved the world.
Bon Dieu tellement aimé le monde.
Now, when Jesus received the Holy Spirit.
Le Jésus recevoir Saint-Esprit a.
On the day of his baptism.
Nan jour t'a baptisé a.
A voice from heaven said, this is my beloved son.
Te gen on voit qui t'est sorti dans heaven te dit c'est petit garçon nan.
And then at the mount of transfiguration.
Là il t'a
the mount of transfiguration.
Oh nan moi yo t'a confessé a.
Where Jesus met Elijah and Moses.
Non, ouais, Jésus t'est contre avec Élisée et Moïse.
The voice spoke again. This is my beloved son.
Et puis voix t'est parlé encore t'est dit c'est petit garçon nan.
But
mais
the same beloved son.
Même petit garçon ça.
He say.
Li dit
God loves the world more.
Bon Dieu aime le monde plus.
You are not getting it.
Non pas comprendre ça.
So loved.
Tellement.
You know people think that Jesus.
Gen moun ki pense Jésus.
Is God's love.
C'est bon Dieu petit bon Dieu aimé.
I'm not.
Bon Jésus dit moi non pas ça.
He says God.
Li di bon Dieu.
He so loved the world.
Li tellement remè le monde.
That's why he sent his beloved.
C'est peut-être ça li voye petit li remè.
So you see why you are first.
Ouais pour qui ça ou vini avant.
Before Jesus.
Avant Jésus.
For instance, when you see Christmas season now.
Le Noël que saison Christmas.
You hear preachers say Jesus is the reason for the season.
N'a dit comme ça que Jésus c'est raison pour saison.
During Christmas.
J'en ai dit pendant Christmas saison yo.
You hear preachers say Jesus is the reason for the season.
N'a pas pas gain monde qui a prêché qui a dit Jésus c'est raison pour saison.
Jesus is saying.
Jésus a dit,
I'm not the reason for this.
M'a pas en raison pour saison.
You are.
Ou même qui c'est raison.
Because if God did not love you.
Parce que si bon Dieu pas très bon.
And the emphasis on is on God's love.
Et bagay ça c'est dans l'amour bon Dieu.
God did not so love you.
Si bon Dieu pas tellement raison.
Jesus would never have come. That's what Jesus.
Jésus pas t'a jamais venu, c'est pour ça Jésus venu.
And so Jesus is telling Nicodemus.
Jésus t'a dit
you are fascinated by the miracles.
Ou saisi pour les miracles yo. C'est pas rien.
You are worth so much more.
Ou coûte plus que ça.
Than the miracles that you see me do.
Ou coûte plus que miracles que miracle que m'a fait yo. Gardez pour les gens importants.
But Nicodemus was trying to admire Jesus.
Wow. Oh Nicodème lui-même il était voulait pour te bay bon Dieu gloire. Jésus gloire.
I thank God for you, sir.
M'a dit moi dis bon Dieu merci pour. Moi dis moi dis merci pour grâce lui pour. Jésus dit camper ça au plus important passé.
Wow. You know, the thing is that the way preachers give importance to Jesus.
Jean prêche mon qui prêche au bas Jésus importance. Même Jésus a dit.
Mais you are going too far.
Ou aller trop loin.
You are just going too far.
Ou aller trop loin.
Go to John chapter 16.
On aller dans Jean chapitre 16.
Let's show you something.
Va montrer nous un bagay.
What Jesus had to say again.
Qui ça Jésus gain pour te dire encore de ça?
Let's go to verses 23.
On aller dans verset 23.
Verset 23. John 16 verses 23.
Jean 16 verset 23.
He says, and in that day you shall ask me nothing. Verily, verily, I say unto you, whatsoever you ask the Father in my name, he will give it unto you. Up till now, verse 24. Hitherto means up till now. Up till now you have asked nothing in my name. Ask and you shall receive, that your joy may be full. These things have I spoken unto you in Proverbs. But the time cometh when I shall no more speak unto you in Proverbs, but I shall show you plainly of the Father. Now, verse 26. And at that day you shall ask in my name. And I say not unto you that I will pray to the Father for you. Jesus said, I will not pray for you.
Yes, sir.
You know, there are Christians today who think that when you are praying, mm-hmm. Jesus is in heaven telling the Father, please remember, Brother Nosa. Yes. Jesus said, I will never do it.
Yes.
Why? He said, because the Father himself loves you.
Yes, sir.
The Father loves you.
Yes, sir.
The Father loves you.
Papa, remeno. Papa, remeno.
But the people don't know.
Gemu ki pa konta.
Yeah, read your version from verses 23 to 26. Yeah, read.
Jou sa nou pas poser question soyen. Ça m'a dit nous là c'est vrai oui. N'importe bagay nous mande papa nan nan mwen le la ban nou li. Jou koulye a nous pou commander rien nan nan mwen. Mande na jeune pour nous ka kontanet ali. Mwen di nou tout ça sans parabole. Yo lè mwen pas besoin parler en parabole ak nou encore. Mais m'a parler nous carrément sou papa. Jou sa na mande papa sa nou vle nan nan mwen mwen pa di m'a pla priye papa pou nou.
He says the Father himself loves you.
Li di papa pou tèt li reme ou.
And they were saying, oh Jesus, you know you are the first.
Gen mwen ka di Jesus kon nou anfan. Le ou rive nan siel.
You are the beloved son of God.
Ou kòm ou menm se piti bon Dieu reme a.
You take the matter to God.
Pou bagay yo al jwenn bon Dieu.
I will never do it.
Jesus di m'pa jwenn fè sa.
The Father loves you more.
Papa reme ou plus.
You are the one God loves the most.
Ou se ou menm bon Dieu reme plus.
I know you find it difficult to believe that God loves you more than Jesus.
Mwen kwè ke ou el difficile pou kwè ke Jésus reme plus ke bon Dieu reme plus ke Jésus, mais c'est vérité.
You see you are so used to living the inferior life.
Oh, ou tellement gen l'utilisation pour vivre en vie qui est inférieure.
I mean, come on, you were born in America or you are an American.
Ou t'es fait dans America ou bien c'est américain?
And you are this inferior.
Et pour très inférieur.
the most inferior set of people I've ever met in my life. In America.
Mon ke ki inferior mba jam wè nan la vi myo ya viv nan America.
Why are you that inferior?
Mwen toujou ap mande pou ki sa yo très inferior.
They see themselves as no good.
Yo wè tèt yo ke yo pa bon.
And you were born here.
Et pi yo fèt la. Pou ki sa yo panse yo pa bon ase?
Nobody wants me. Who told you that?
Pa gen moun ki bezwen. Ki moun ki di sa?
Some of us people can't even accept people like us.
Gen moun gen moun ka pou nou moun ka aksepte nou.
Well, it is not new. Even in
Jesus, pas nouveau. Même dans le Jésus, c'est comme ça qu'a été.
They saw Jesus as the blessed one.
Yo, ouais, Jésus, t'as comme qui était bien béni. C'est lui-même seulement bon Dieu recevoir. Jésus dit camper ça.
You have God's mind before me.
Ou t'es nommé moi bon Dieu avant.
I know you still have a problem with
that. Moi, connais toujours un problème à ça.
Then Jesus, why did you come? Jesus said, Jesus will tell you.
Qui dit Jésus pour sa venue? Jésus a dit.
I came to set an example.
Moi venu pour me servir un exemple.
Concerning the life you are supposed to live before God.
Concernant vie où tu as besoin vie devant bon Dieu.
This thing is not about me.
Baga ça c'est pas question de moi-même.
You think if Jesus was more important than you?
So penser Jésus plus important pas ça.
In the eyes of God.
Na Dieu bon Dieu.
God will let anyone kill him.
Bon Dieu a quitté, pas a quitté moun moun tuer.
I mean, come on. You are very intelligent. Mm. But you've always thought that.
Nous toujours pensé.
You are more. That Jesus is more. Even Jesus now.
Nous toujours pensé Jésus plus important. Même Jésus.
Declared that John the Baptist was the greatest of all. Yes.
Même Jésus t'a déclaré Jean-Baptiste c'est lui-même qui était plus grand de toute bagaille.
And you don't give that importance to John the Baptist.
Et vous même pas Jean-Baptiste importance ça.
And the Holy Spirit Jesus had.
Et au Saint-Esprit Jésus t'a gagné. L'intéressé voile de Jean-Baptiste.
You know what it means for somebody to have the Holy Spirit from the womb?
Ou connaissez qui ça qui ça veut dire pour un monde Saint-Esprit dans votre maman?
Jesus received the Holy Spirit at 30.
Jésus-Christ a reçu Saint-Esprit à 30 ans.
So in the Bible there are so many reasons why Jesus is not the first.
Dans la Bible, il y a un paquet de raisons qui fait croire connait que pour qui ça Jésus pas venir avant.
But it's okay, you want to put him first.
Mais ça OK, sous besoin mettre l'avant.
You have been doing it.
Depuis on fait ça.
What has this Jesus done for?
Qui ça Jésus fait pour vous?
Because you lie when you say I thank you Jesus for this car. You
parce que vous bay menti lord dit Jésus merci pour machine là. Vous connaissez banque là qui bon loan.
And you still be paying back.
Et puis vous payer l'argent.
And even when you said thank you Jesus did not say thank you very much.
Même lord dit merci Jésus, Jésus pas douter merci beaucoup.
Jesus said he will never do it.
Jésus dit pas jamais faire.
First of all he said he will not even pray for you.
Premièrement il dit pas même prier pour vous.
So why do you think that when you say thank you Jesus will thank you back?
Pour qui ça vous pensez lord dit merci Jésus abdou merci tout.
No matter how we try to make it look like it is all about Jesus. Jesus
quel que soit Jean ou t'as essayé faire pour ta vie Jésus seulement. Jésus dit non, c'est vous même.
You are the one on God's mind.
C'est vous même qui n'a mémoire bon Dieu.
Okay. Now I know you disagree.
Me connais nous pas agree, nous pas d'accord avec moi.
Well, you may say brother is begin to make sense but still
on capable dit brother aussi moi me capable se comprendre mais
still clear my mind.
Okay. Mais faire éclairer mémoire.
John
3:16. Jean 3 verset 16.
John 3:16.
Jean 3 verset 16.
Here.
Là.
Jésus. Please listen carefully.
Tendez avec prudence.
You see, I've been a preacher for many years.
Ma prêché pour des années.
For many years, although I'm a young person.
Pour des années, même si nous sommes jeunes.
But by privilege, I started early.
Moi, j'ai gagné privilège pour me commencer bonheur.
And I've met all kinds of people.
Moi, j'ai rencontré toutes sortes de monde.
I've listened when I came into the ministry.
Le malé dans ministère où m'attendais.
I started listening to messages from 1920.
Moi commencé tendre messages depuis 1920.
C'est 2012.
Moi capable dire jusqu'à 2013.
Materials I have enough.
En pile matériel moi j'ai assez.
I studied Greek and Hebrew.
Moi commencé grec et hébreu. C'est peut-être ça, je suis capable de dire qui est-ce.
And I'll tell you why.
Et m'a dit pour qui ça.
You see, John 3:16.
Jean 3:16.
With so much that I've gathered.
Un pile bagage que moi ramassé là-dedans.
And mind you, let me also tell you something.
Bam dino bagay aussi.
Every time you see me come to stand and preach to you.
N'importe là où m'vin camper là m'a prêché.
Just know I've gone through 78 versions.
Connais que m'a allé dans 78 versions.
I've already gone through 78 versions of the Bible before.
Moi gè tan allé dans 78 versions dans Bible avant m'vin prêché.
So I'm not just coming to just preach.
M'ba vini comme ça pour m'vin prêché.
Because anything you must do.
Parce que n'importe baga ou ka fè.
Jesus said do it well.
Jésus dit fè le bien.
So I can't come and just preach.
M'ba ka vini pou m'jèt ap prêché comme ça. Fòm fè le bien.
Okay. There's a reason why we're telling you.
Gen rezon fè m'a di nou ça.
This chapter, this verse, John 3:16.
Nou verset ça, Jean 3:16.
Was a scripture.
C'était une écriture.
I had a problem.
Mwen te gen un problème avec li. Pour des années.
Even though I was a minister.
Même lèm te nan ministère.
And that is why I did not preach it for many years.
Et peut-être ça m'a jamais été prêché pour des années.
John 3:16 was a scripture I did not preach for many years.
Jean 3:16 c'était une écriture moi pas de prêcher pour des années.
I heard many preachers preach it.
Moi entendu un paquet pour qu'a prêcher lui.
Always this thing is still not correct.
Moi toujours a dit bagage ça pas correct.
There's something that is still wrong.
Gyon bagay mwen pa konprann.
There's something that is still wrong.
Gyon bagay ki pa ale bien.
This is the reason why even the guys on the street can challenge you, the Christian.
Et peut-être ça même moun nan la rue yo kapab bon challenge de Christian.
When you go out for evangelism.
Lò al prêché yo.
When you tell them God loves them.
Lò ap di yo Jésus remen yo.
They'll ask you if God loves us, why is there pandemic? Why is there?
Y ap di konsa si bon Dieu remen nou, pou ki sa gen tout maladi sa ou tout pandemi sa ou de yo a?
Why did Aunt Lucy die?
Pour qui ça ma tante Lucy t'est mouri?
Why did my sister die?
Pour qui ça Seb non t'est mouri?
And some people tell you they are angry even with
God. Gen moun ki di ou fâché ak bon Dieu.
You are the reason why they are angry with God.
Nous c'est raison qui fait ou fâché ak bon Dieu.
Because you told them about a caring, loving God.
Parce que wa parler de un bon Dieu qui remè yo.
So it was a scripture.
C'était une écriture.
That I did not preach John 3:16.
M'ba jam te prêché Jean 3:16.
But I've led many people to Christ.
Mais men un paquet moun ba bon Dieu.
And the scripture I focused on.
Écriture que m'te focus la dan nan.
In leading people to Christ.
Li mené moun ba Seigneur.
Is Romans chapter 10 verses 9 and 10.
Romains chapitre 10 verset 9 et 10.
Romans chapter 10 verses 9 and 10.
Romains chapitre 10 verset 9 et 10.
That was the only scripture I focused on.
C'était celle écriture ça m'te focus la dan.
Now you ask why?
Ou ka mande pou ki sa?
Because Paul did not preach John 3:16.
Parce que Paul bat prêché Jean 3:16 dwa kun yo.
Never did it.
Li pa jam te fè ça.
So Anna said, wait, this thing there is something in John 3:16.
Mwen tab di bagay sa, gen bagay nan Jean 3:16.
That many preachers are missing.
Gen paquet moun ka prêché yo manke sa.
So let's find out what it is.
An wè ki sa liye.
See, I've been privileged.
Mwen gen privilège.
To be visited by angels many times.
Pour ta jeune ange yo visiter me plusieurs.
So they teach me.
Un paquet de fois yo essayer moi.
An angel appeared to me.
Gion ange qui était venu joindre moi en fois.
And he said, let's talk about John 3:16.
Il dit on a parlé de Jean 3:16.
I was cooking in the kitchen.
Moi t'a fait manger dans cuisine non.
And then I sensed there was a presence.
Et puis me te voir gion moun qui présent dans kitchen non.
Because immediately I sensed the presence.
Immédiatement moi t'ai senti présente là.
I started smelling the scent.
Moi t'ai prend scent essence là.
And by privilege I've been to heaven many times.
Moi t'ai gain privilège pour me t'aller dans ciel plusieurs fois.
I picked it. I said
moi gain t'en ramasser, moi gain
scent.
Moi dit mais c'est même scent ça.
That I smell each time I go to heaven.
Moi t'ai senti chaque fois mal dans ciel.
So I turned.
Moi retourné.
It was an angel that was.
C'était un ange qui était campé derrière
moi. So I already knew where he came from.
Moi connais côté sorti.
Then he said.
Et puis il dit.
And I was still cooking.
Moi t'ai fait manger.
So he said, let's talk about John 3:16.
Et puis il dit on a parlé de Jean 3:16.
I said, let me finish, I'm cooking.
Moi dit le bon m'a fini manger, il dit ou pas besoin peur.
Continue cooking.
Continue faire manger.
So I said, but I need to pay attention. He said, don't worry.
Ndi konsa mwen bezwen prete atansyon li di ou pa bezwen peur.
Then he said, "Don't look at me."
Ne dis pas regarder moi.
Just keep cooking.
Continue à faire manger.
Just listen.
Tendez.
I said, "Why should I do that?"
Moi dit qui pour ça me fait ça.
Then he referred me to Revelation.
Et puis il voyait m'aller dans Révélation.
Ears, let him hear.
Le dit en regarder. C'est moi qui gagne, moi qui gagne tête en entendez.
I said, "I get it."
Moi dit moi comment moi gagne.
I said, "But it would still be nice to look at you."
Moi dit il tape très, il tape très bon pour me tape gado.
Then he said, "My looks would distract you."
Le dit le sous garder m'a distrait.
So he was behind me.
Les campé dans dôme là.
Those who knew where I used to live.
Moi qui connais côté me rete yo.
They can describe where the fridge was.
Yo ka décrire qui Jean frigidaire
était. It was by the fridge.
Il était campé bon frigidaire.
So he was talking and I was listening.
Li t'a parlé moi t'a attendé.
Then he began to talk to me about John 3:16.
Et puis il était commencé parler avec moi de Jean 3:16.
Now let me tell you what he told me.
Bam palo saldim.
In John 3:16.
Dans Jean 3:16.
Read the first line again.
On lit première ligne là.
Read the first line. Read your version first.
Parce que bon Dieu si tellement aimé les hommes, li bay sel petit li a pour yo.
The first line. The first line.
Parce que bon Dieu si tellement aimé.
He said, "For God so loved the world." Say it. For God so loved the world. Say it again.
For God so loved the world.
Say it like you mean it.
For God so loved the world.
You mean Jesus said this to Nicodemus?
Yes, sir. Jésus t'a dit Nicodème ça.
You are looking at a conversation that is over 2,000 years old.
N'a gardé une conversation qui gagne plus que 2000 ans.
Now, you are not getting something we're trying to communicate.
No bag comprendre ça n'a pas essayé d'où là.
An archaeologist will go and dig the ground.
Un archéologiste capable à fouiller tout. Il va faire col sale.
Just to look for one metal of 100 years.
Pour chercher un métal qui gagne 100 ans.
Or they'll be looking for writings by certain people who lived 100 years.
Yo cap garder une écriture de un monde qui vit 100 ans.
This remark.
Remarque ça.
Was a private conversation between two men.
C'était une conversation privée entre deux mondes.
One heavily divine.
Gagne un monde qui était très béni.
The other heavily intellectual.
Gagne un autre qui était gagne intelligence.
And Jesus.
Et Jésus.
Said to Nicodemus.
Il te dit Nicodème.
For God.
Pour bon Dieu.
So loved the world.
Tellement aimait le monde.
Then the angel said.
Et les anges ont dit.
Did you notice?
Est-ce que tu as noté?
God did not love the earth.
Bon Dieu pas aimé terre.
It was the world.
C'était monde là.
So I said.
Et moi dit. Est-ce qu'il y a une différence?
Oh, the angel said big difference.
Je l'ai dit grosse différence.
There's a difference. There's a big difference between the earth.
Il y a une différence entre terre et le monde.
Now English language.
Langue anglaise.
Generically just model everything up.
Généralement, yo mettez tout bagage ensemble.
And that's the problem.
C'est problème non ça.
Jesus.
Jésus
said for God.
Lui dit pour bon
so
Dieu.
Loved the world.
Tellement aimé le monde.
Not the earth.
C'est pas terre.
Go to Genesis chapter 1.
On allait dans Genèse chapitre 1.
Let's be fast. Genesis chapter 1.
À nous faire vite. Genèse chapitre 1.
Genesis chapter 1. Ok. Now, read verses 1, please. Let's be fast, please. Genesis chapter 1.
Dans le commencement, Dieu a créé cette lacte.
Now, notice. He said, in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth, not the world.
Non, commencement bon Dieu t'a créé ciel la terre c'est pas le monde.
God created the heaven.
Bon Dieu t'a créé ciel là.
And the earth.
Et terre.
Not heaven and the world.
C'est pas ciel là avec le monde.
So, God never loved the world. God never loved the earth.
Bon Dieu pas jamais te remet terre.
And you need to understand.
Nous besoin comprendre.
God never created the world.
Bon Dieu pas jamais te créé le monde.
Man did.
L'homme t'a fait ça.
The word earth here.
Mo sa ki se mo terre.
The word earth.
Mo terre sa.
Is the Hebrew word eret.
Se un mot hébreu qui dit eret.
E-R-E-T.
E-R-E-A-T.
E-R.
E-R.
Egg.
E for egg.
R for rat.
R for rat.
E for egg.
E for egg.
T for Tina.
T for Tina.
Eret.
Eret.
Eret means country, the highways and places.
Eret sa livre di pays et place.
The countries.
Pays yo.
The highway.
Highway.
Places.
Un paquet place.
So you understand now?
Nous comprenons.
What we just said now.
Ça nous fait dire là.
That has nothing to do with a human person.
Li pa gagne pou lwa avec l'homme. Human.
So, when you read John 3:16, God so loved the world.
Lò li Jean 3:16, bon Dieu tellement remet le monde.
The world that God loved.
Mon ça bon Dieu remet hein.
Is not the world of trees.
C'est pas monde qui gagne pied bois yo.
Is not countries.
Li pa pays.
A preacher can come and say, God loves America.
Gepon ta prêcher qu'a dit bon Dieu aime Amérique.
Non.
Non.
America is a country.
Amérique c'est un pays. Li gen paquet place la donne.
God doesn't love that.
Bon Dieu pas aimer ça.
God loves the world in America.
Bon Dieu aime monde qui na Amérique là.
But if you think God loves the mountains.
Se comprendre bon Dieu aime montagne yo.
No.
No.
The earth.
Terre.
Eret.
Terre sa la dan yo.
Countries.
Pays.
Places.
Place.
Highway.
Highway.
Eret.
Eret.
And when he talks about places here.
Là la parler des places ça là.
He's referring to something concrete.
La préférer un bagage qui concrète.
That means that he's referring to something literal.
La ça veut dire la préférer un bagage littéral.
New York is a place.
New York c'est un place.
It's a literal place.
C'est un place littéral.
Please answer us, right? Yes, so he's not referring to anything spiritual.
Li pa préférer de rien spirituel.
He's not saying I'm referring to a spiritual New York.
Li pa dit la préférer son New York spirituel.
Do you understand?
Est-ce que nous comprenons?
Because in the Hebrew.
Parce que dans hébreu.
It was written that way literally.
L'étape li écrit comme ça littéralement c'est en place complète concrète.
Because there is a tendency to spiritualize it.
Parce que nous gagne tendance pour nous capable spiritualiser li.
So when he says God created the heaven and the earth.
L'elle dit bon Dieu créé ciel la terre.
That means God created what? A concrete place.
Parce que li veut dire bon Dieu créé en place qui concrète.
Will it be correct to say God created Newark?
Est-ce qu'elle d'abord correct pour nous dire Jésus bon Dieu créé Newark?
Why? Because Newark is a place.
Parce que Newark c'est un place.
God may not have named it Newark.
Bon Dieu ne doit pas créer Newark.
But it's a place.
Mais nous te voyons c'est un place.
A country.
Il y a encore un pays.
So it is what? Eret.
C'est un eret.
You understand?
Nous comprenons.
But that's not what God loves.
C'est pas ça bon Dieu aime.
You ask why?
Vous demandez pour qui ça?
Psalm
74.
In fact, before we go to Psalm 74, please.
And avant d'aller dans Psalm 74, on ouvre.
He says, "The earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep." Where? In the earth. And the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the waters, right? And God said, let there be light, and there was light. And God saw the light that it was good, and God divided light from darkness. The darkness was where? In the earth. Okay, so read your verse. Let's be fast before we go to verses 2. Read now to verses 4.
Mais la terre te gen form li pa gen rien sou li. Fè noir te couvri tout partout. L'esprit bon Dieu t'a plané sous d'eau qui te couvri toute la terre. Bon Dieu dit, c'est pour lumière faite et puis lumière t'est faite. Bon Dieu ouais lumière t'est bon. Bon Dieu mette lumière yon bon, li met fè noir yon lòt bon.
Amen. Thank you.
Now, go to Psalm 74.
En allant dans Psalm 74.
Psalm
74.
When the angel was explaining these things to me.
Les anges là t'avaient expliqué ça à yo.
This is it.
C'était ça.
This is it.
C'était ça.
You see, when you understand what we're communicating to you.
Le comprendre ça n'a pas expliqué là.
You will never allow anything to sniff life out of you.
On va quitter rien pour la vie dans mon.
No matter how sick you may have been.
Quel que soit le malade.
Listen to what we're telling you.
Sous-tendez ça n'a du yo.
Ou
a choisi pour vivre encore.
Well, I guess you're upset.
Mon corps nous fâché.
So if you thought all hope was lost.
Tout même si tu as perdu espoir.
You are just funny.
Oh, très intéressant.
There's so much to live for.
Gen pile bagaille pour nous vivre pour lui.
Okay, look at Psalm 74.
En allant dans Psalm 74.
Go to verses 20.
En allant dans verset 20.
I want to show you something.
N'a montrer nous un bagage.
So you can begin to see why God never loved the earth.
Pour capable commencer ouais pour qui ça bon Dieu pas jamais terre.
Even from the beginning God.
Même au commencement il pas terre.
Not even from the beginning.
Même dans commencement il pas terre.
Look at verses 20.
En allant dans verset 20.
Read verses 20.
Lis verset 20.
Changer contrat au tessin avec Yoa parce que dans tout ti coin pays a na tout mon yo c'est assassin.
Okay. Now, here in verses 20, he says, have respect unto the covenant. The word respect there means be a protector.
Yes, sir.
Of the covenant.
Yes, sir.
Be someone who has regards for the covenant.
Yes, sir.
Why? He tells us the reason why. He said, for the dark places of the earth are full of the habitation of cruelty. There are dark places in the earth.
Gen côté qui fait noir sous terre.
It is full.
Il dit les chargé
of cruelty.
Les chargé assassin.
And notice when it says dark places
ça.
Here.
Na fait no place fait noir ça yo.
He's still referring to a concrete place.
La parle de un place qui concrète dans terre.
There are dark places in the earth.
Gen côté qui fait noir sous terre.
So that is why God cannot even love the earth.
C'est pour être à bon Dieu pas j'aime aimer terre.
Light in him yes, there is no darkness.
Pas de lumière.
So he's telling you.
L'abdino.
Be a protector of the covenant.
En nous protéger.
Otherwise you will find yourself in a dark place.
Si c'est pas ça ou apporter tout dans l'enfer noir dans terre.
And God will never come there.
Bon Dieu pas j'aime venir là.
That's why there are people God cannot save.
C'est peut-être ça que mon bon Dieu pas j'aime sauver.
Tell them live where you are.
Bon Dieu a dit vive côté où il est.
Because there are places God will never go.
Parce qu'il y a une place bon Dieu pas j'aime aller.
Even in the earth.
Même sous terre.
There are places God will never go.
Gen côté bon Dieu pas j'aime aller.
Have respect.
Gen respect.
Have respect.
Gen respect.
Be a defender.
Entre un homme from qui dit
friend.
Le message que vous attendez de bon Dieu.
King David is telling us.
Et wa David t'a dit non.
By the spirit of the living God.
Pour Saint-Esprit bon Dieu.
There are dark places in the earth.
Gen côté sous terre.
So you see when Jesus came and said for God so loved the world.
Le Jésus vini li di bon Dieu aimait le monde.
Jesus was not referring to the earth.
Jésus pas référé de terre.
We will come to the world. We'll tell you what the world is.
N'a vinn parler qui ça lié.
You see the world is in the earth.
Monde là dans terre.
But the earth is not the world.
Terre pas monde là.
But there are dark places.
Et gen côté qui fait noir sous terre.
And he say.
Et il dit.
If you are not with him.
Sou pas avec lui.
God now.
Bon Dieu gounia.
If you are not someone who has regards for God.
Sou pas gen regard nan bon Dieu.
I've met people who disrespect.
Moi j'ai moun ki dérespecté mon bon Dieu.
I've met so many.
Moi wè an pile la dan yo.
Stupid people.
An pile moun ki stupid.
I call one told me.
Gayon qui te dit moi
that it was because I couldn't get a job.
C'est parce que m'bat ka jwenn un travail.
That's why I went into ministry.
C'est pour être ça mal dans ministère.
I said what is your greatest success?
Moi dit qui succès ou gagne qui toi grand qui
since you've been a professor.
Qui toi grand des pour grand profession.
You've received.
Qui l'argent qui plus gros recevoir?
He told me $75.
Le dit $75 par l'heure.
I was offered $600 par
moi dit au te bam $600 par l'heure.
You are still far beneath me.
Ou c'est ou toujours en bas.
As a Christian, I've managed two private jets.
En tant qu'un chrétien, moi a dirigé deux avions privés.
I have no rights to them.
Moi gain pour deux avions privés, gain droit là-dedans.
I was flying around America, then I will still drive back home.
Moi voler tout côté dans Amérique et puis moi conduire la caille.
You are crazy.
Ou fou.
You think this thing is a joke?
Ou pense ba ça son jouet.
I said, when you have a problem, you will look for me. Lorsque
un problème, on va chercher moi.
He is saying there are dark places in the earth.
Il dit qu'un côté qui fait noir sous terre.
How do you know a dark place?
Qui j'en fait qu'on a côté de fait noir?
He said it is full of cruelty.
Il dit il est plein assassin.
He says cruelty has found a resting place.
Il dit côté qui cruel, yo jeune un côté pas bon. Yo jeune place, gain place dans terre.
That cruelty have taken habitation.
Gain côté sous terre, moun qui cruel yo prend habitation yo.
Dislodge them.
Ou pas qu'à retirer yo.
They are there.
Yo là.
You can't remove them.
Ou pas qu'à remove, you can't retirer yo. Ou pas qu'à retirer yo.
God, are you not going to do anything about this, God?
Bon Dieu, est-ce qu'on va faire un délit? Il dit non.
And you know, there are preachers who say, well, in the last day, God will destroy the earth.
Bon Dieu a détruit la terre.
God will not destroy the earth.
Bon Dieu va détruire la terre.
What Apostle Peter said was,
ça apporte Peter te dit, Pierre te dit.
The elements of the earth.
Bon Dieu a détruit éléments qui dans terre.
But John went to heaven.
Bon Jean t'est allé dans le ciel.
And so in Revelation chapter 8.
Lire dans Révélation chapitre 8.
That God only destroy a third of the earth.
Bon Dieu te détruit un tiers de terre.
And the third of the earth certainly.
Et un tiers dans terre.
Is the dark places of the earth.
C'est côté qui fait noir sous terre.
Because of the people the angels will attack.
Parce pour mon ange va attaquer.
And then the Bible even talked about certain creatures that will come out from the bottomless pit.
Et Bible a même parlé d'un petit créature qui a sauté en bas.
That the angel.
Zanjou.
An angel called Wormwood. There's an angel called Wormwood.
Wormwood.
That angel will be in charge of these strange creatures from the bottomless.
Oh, c'est lui-même qui prend charge tout mon assassin ça yo.
Will attack one third of the human race.
La attaque un tiers dans monde là.
And if you study that chapter closely.
Et si étudier et chapitre très près,
you discover that he was specific of a destination.
Ou après, il était une destination très spécifique.
And certainly, it is a dark place.
Et c'était un côté qui fait noir.
So don't find yourself there.
Pas mettez tête là.
Just don't find yourself there.
Pas mettez tête là.
Let's tell you why this thing is serious with God.
Bon, dis-nous pour qui ça bagage ça sérieux avec bon Dieu.
Go to Isaiah.
On allait dans Isaïe.
Chapter.
Chapitre 16.
Now, what you're about to see, listen carefully.
Ano, tendez avec prudence.
This dark place in the earth.
Et côté ça qui fait noir sous terre.
This dark place in the earth.
Côté ça qui fait noir sous terre.
Right now.
Kounya.
Presently.
Presently. À présent.
Since the day of Isaiah the prophet.
Depuis le prophète Isaïe.
It has acquired more space.
L'été gagne plus place.
I'm avoiding the temptation of going into natural disasters. I am just avoiding.
Moi éviter tentation pour m'aller dans côté qui gagne désastre. On pas besoin là.
Let me not talk about that.
Ne va parler de ça.
I'm just avoiding the temptation. Ah, Lord, please help me.
Ma éviter tentation.
I really don't want to talk about that place.
Moi pas besoin parler de côté ça.
Okay. I've avoided it.
Moi éviter ça.
Isaiah chapter 60.
Isaiah chapter 16. Isaiah chapter 16.
Are you in Isaiah chapter 60?
Isaiah chapter 60.
Isaiah 60.
Isaiah 60.
Okay, read verses 1 to 3 from your version. Go ahead.
Levé capé, ou ba éclairé tan kou soleil, pou vwa se ya ba éclairé sou. L'autre nation yon nan fè noir, yon nuage couvri le peuple yo, mais lumière se a pral leve sou nou, pou vwa li pral paret sou nou. Nation yon pral kouri vin nan lumière noir, tout wa yon pral kouri vin nan klete, jou kap leve pou noir.
Can you get me a board? Can you, let me just draw something for you. He says here, arise and shine. Arise, shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon me. Maybe not you, but upon me. But notice what he says.
And the West shall
for be. Behold, the darkness shall cover the earth. This was in the days of Isaiah.
Yes.
It has become worse today.
Living not living pi mal kounya. Li di fè nou.
Cover the earth.
Fè nou bal kouvri le terre.
You need to understand.
Nou bezwen konprann.
King David pre-existed Isaiah.
Wa David te fè Isaiah.
King David referred to only a place, a dark place.
Wa David te pale de yon kote fè noir.
Isaiah said that darkness.
Isaiah di fè noir sa.
Has expanded since the days of King David.
Li te la depi lè nan tan de wa David.
And Isaiah is seeing it now.
Et Isaiah te wel.
The dark places are spreading.
Kote a fè noir la mache.
And Isaiah is saying it will cover the earth.
Li di la kouvri terre.
And then the people themselves will now become gross darkness.
Et pi moun sa yo ap vin nan grand fè noir.
You know what that means?
Ou konnen sa sa de di?
People will be generating darkness.
Ou moun sa yo ap fè nan kote fè noir.
And this was 800 years. This was 800 years before Jesus was conceived.
C'était 800 ans avant Jésus était fait.
So you see why Jesus never said God so loved the earth.
Noah pour qu'il ça Jésus te dit bon Dieu bat remet terre. Il remet le monde.
Come on, have you not seen a board before?
Yeah.
Why are you looking at him? You don't know how to put a board up. Brother, look at them. They want to see your face. Yeah. Thank you, my friend. I'm grateful. Thank you. So here, let's say this is the earth. Let's say in the days of King David, this was a portion of dark place.
Nathan wa David la c'était un côté fait noir.
This was in the reign of King David.
Ça c'était règne roi David. L'el ta régné.
Isaiah the prophet came.
Prophète Isaïe vini.
And said this darkness.
Le dit fait noir ça.
It will cover everywhere.
La couvrir tout côté, la couvrir tout côté.
And the people.
Et mounyo.
These are the people.
Moun sa c'est mounyo.
They will become gross darkness.
Oh, y a vini un grand fait noir.
Yes sir.
This was the prophecy by Isaiah.
C'était prophète Isaïe qui était prophétisé ça.
Now Isaiah.
Isaïe.
Prophesied this prophecy.
Il était prophétisé ça 800 ans.
Before Jesus was conceived.
Avant Jésus était même tombé dans votre maman.
Jesus now came.
Et Jésus est venu.
800 years after the prophecy of Isaiah.
800 ans après prophète Isaïe était prophétisé.
And in John chapter 9.
Dans Jean chapitre 9.
Verses 1 to 9.
Verset 1 à 9.
Jesus said.
Jésus t'a dit.
As long as Go to John chapter 9. Go to John chapter 9. Let's show you something.
On allait dans Jean chapitre 9. On voit un bagaille.
You see one remark Jesus made.
N'a pas une remarque Jésus t'a fait.
A bold statement Jesus made.
Un gros remarque Jésus t'a fait.
Look at verses 5.
On allait dans verset 5.
John chapter 9, verse 5. Read your version.
Tout autant moi là sous la terre, moi c'est lumière qui éclaire tout monde qui sous la terre.
Now, you see what Jesus said.
Nous voyons ça Jésus dit.
As long as I'm in the world.
Tout autant moi sous la terre.
Wait, Jesus, you made a mistake. You should have said as long as I am in the earth.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Jesus is saying concerning the earth.
Concernant la terre.
There's nothing we can do about it.
Pas grand nous qu'à faire de ça.
That's why even when Jesus came.
Avant Jésus vini.
As mighty as he was.
Même là il était grand, il était.
He couldn't fix it.
Il pas qu'à arranger.
Because the prophecy said darkness has covered the earth.
Prophétie a dit fait noir couvrir la terre.
And the people themselves are generating darkness.
Et moun sa yo même yo nan fait noir.
Jesus said, I need to be in the world.
Yes. Jésus dit, moi j'ai besoin dans monde là.
But the world is in the earth.
Et monde là, il est dans terre.
So, Jesus said,
et Jésus
you are the
dit,
light of the world.
Où c'est lumière le monde.
But I thought you should have said, You are the light of the earth. Now, please.
Moi dit il était doit dire on c'est lumière dans terre.
There's one person who was never careless with words.
Si quelqu'un moun qui bat saisi des mots. C'était Jésus.
If there's another person who was never careless with words.
Si quelqu'un moun qui bat saisi des mots.
Who was more or less a mentor to Jesus.
Qui c'était un moun qui t'a pensé Jésus. C'était Isaïe.
Because Jesus read his books many times.
Jésus lit les livres plusieurs fois.
These same writings of Isaiah.
Lit tout ça Isaïe écrit.
So Isaiah was even an inspiration to Jesus.
As Isaïe c'était un monde qui était inspiré
and
Jésus.
Jesus now is acknowledged.
Et Jésus te connaît.
Look, concerning the earth.
On a regardé ça.
It's a hopeless case.
Listen, quelqu'un qui
bagage sont. From the beginning, there has always been darkness.
Depuis le commencement, il fait noir.
But now God is amazed to see.
Et qu'on est abondé saisi pour lui.
That in the days of Isaiah.
Dans l'ère Isaïe.
The darkness will cover the earth.
Oh, fait noir couvre la terre.
And this is the reason why things are not getting better.
C'est peut-être ça bagage au bac à faire mieux.
And all the politicians, they keep coming to tell you we hope for the best.
Tout politicien yo ap di nou souhaite tout bagay yo vini bon et puis bagay yo pa jam bon.
Because the world is dark.
Parce que le monde fait noir. La terre a fait noir.
Okay. Now, John 3:16.
Jean 3:16.
Let's look at the word world.
An nou gade mot monde là.
Now, there are two worlds in the earth.
Gen deux mondes nan terre.
There are two worlds in the earth.
Gen deux mondes nan terre.
The first world in the earth.
Premier monde qui nan terre.
This is the earth.
Ça c'est la terre.
The first world.
Premier monde qui nan terre.
Is the word cosmos.
C'est lui même qui rele cosmos.
The second world in the earth.
Deuxième monde qui nante ya.
Is the word aeon, A-I-O-N.
C'est le même qui rele aeon.
So these are the two worlds in the earth.
C'est deux mondes ça qui sous terre ya.
So you see here when we're talking about world.
Noël a elle a parlé de monde là.
Is different.
Les différents.
Now another gross mistake a lot of English speakers make.
On lot gros erreur moun ka parler anglais ou fait.
They call the earth universe.
Yo relé la terre univers.
It is not a universe.
La terre c'est pas univers.
It is everything God has made, both heaven and earth that is called universe.
C'est toute bagaille bon Dieu fait, c'est la terre qui relé univers.
If you study scriptures.
So étudier écriture.
So when you are saying the earth, this universe.
L'ob dit terre c'est so univers là.
This universe for instance.
L'ob dit univers là.
It would have been better to just say Miss World, right?
Les tapis bon vous dit Miss World, vous avez dit Miss Universe. N'est pas bon.
You are just speaking English.
Vous parlez anglais.
And so we'll just forgive your ignorance.
Oubliez nos fardeaux non parce que vous pas qu'on soit fait.
Because you speak English.
Parce que vous parlez anglais.
Okay, go to John 3:16.
On allait dans Jean 3:16.
So, do you understand why God cannot love the earth?
Est-ce que nous comprenons pourquoi ça a bon Dieu ba carré mais terre?
Oh, fais nous
apprendre yes. Tout côté.
If you read the book of Revelations to the end.
Sous le livre Apocalypse jusqu'à la fin.
You realize that God never fixed anything in the earth.
Ou après bon Dieu ba jamais te ranger rien dans terre.
God never did.
Bon Dieu ba jamais te fait ça.
You say why?
On m'a demandé pour qui ça?
He left it for you to
fix. Quitté le pour arranger.
Even after he destroyed the earth, he flushed out the human race with flood.
Même il était fin de détruire la terre, il était mettre de l'eau tout côté.
And saved 8 people.
Et il était sauvé 8 monde.
Noah and his 3 sons.
Noé avec 3 petits garçons yo.
And their wives.
Et puis madame yo.
Now after he did that.
Après il était fin de faire ça.
He told Noah.
Il dit Noé.
Replenish the earth.
Oh, remplis la terre encore.
Yet.
La terre.
And then left.
Il quitte ça.
So whatever you see happening today in the earth.
Quelque chose qui arrive sous terre.
It's all because of Noah.
C'est peut-être Noé.
God gave the earth to Noah.
Bon Dieu t'a donné Noé la terre.
Noah was too drunk, darkness overtook the earth.
Noé était trop sous, fait Noah te prend la terre.
Noah was too drunk.
Noah était comme boire filter fia. Oh, liquide la, liquide fait noir pour terre, amen.
You mean there was once upon a time.
Ou ap di te gen le?
In the history of mankind.
Na istwa am lom.
God gave the whole earth to one man.
Bon Dieu te ba la terre au sel moun.
It was too big, he went to sleep.
Li te twa gran, li tal dormi. Li te sou.
Let me drink some moonshine.
Oh, li di bambwe ta fiam.
He drank the moonshine.
Li bwe gwagli.
And became naked.
Evi, li vin weak.
His grandson,
li vin fatigue.
His grandson saw his nakedness.
Petit li ote wal toutouni.
He woke up and start cursing.
Oh, li leve commence à maudil.
For seeing my boxers, it will not be well with you.
Li di peut-être ouem toutouni ou de mwen li pa bon pou. Li maudit ti garçon.
So cosmos.
Li maudit ti garçon. Cosmos.
Cosmos here.
Mo cosmos la.
Does not mean earth.
Li pa vle di la terre.
Cosmos means.
Li vle di.
Blessed be God.
Béni soit l'Éternel.
English will spell it as this, right?
En clair, on a appelé le comme ça.
But the Greek will spell it as K.
Greek, yo mette K la dan.
Cosmos means an ordered system.
Cosmos la vie dit un autre système.
An ordered system.
Mm-hmm. An ordered system. Un système qui en ordre.
So for instance, now, you look at treaties, international treaties.
Yes. Mm. Lo ap gade agreement international.
Like now between America.
Entre Amerik.
And Haiti.
Et Haiti.
They can sign an agreement.
Yo kapab gen yon agreement.
Who help you.
Ki kapab ede.
Haiti, you people would help us in this area.
Ki kapab ede Haiti nan fason sa.
And both countries will live by that treaty.
Et de peyi sa yo kapab viv pou agreement sa.
It's a covenant.
Li se yon covenant, yon benediction.
So through that agreement.
Nan agreement sa.
An ordered system has been created.
Tout system sa ou bin kreye.
Between America and Haiti.
Entre Amerika avec Haiti.
So you see there are many cosmoses.
E yo kapab wè tout sa ou se cosmos. Mm-hmm.
Do you understand?
Nous yes. comprenons ça.
For instance, now NATO, yes. NATO, North Atlantic, whatever NATO.
NATO.
There are many countries that are in NATO.
Gampil pays qui l'a donné NATO.
And this NATO covers both military.
Et NATO ça a couvert militaire.
And economic and other
li couvre économie, li couvre tout bagay finance support.
And they protect member states.
Et yo protège état nan membre yo.
That has now become what? A cosmos.
Et ça li même li vin de devenir un cosmos. Li se devenir un monde cosmos.
There are few people who run that world.
Gen men peu de moun ki nan monde ça.
I saw on CNN one man being interviewed.
Mwen te wa nan CNN un moun yo ta fè interview avec.
And he was referred to as the supreme commander of NATO joined alliance.
Yo te di kon sa ke li te supreme commandement nan NATO.
Supreme commander.
Li te supreme commandant nan NATO.
But he's a US general.
Li se un general nan Amerika.
He's commanding the armies of other nations in this.
La commande l'armée ki nan nation sa.
This is a cosmos.
Se sa ki rele cosmos la. Est-ce que nous comprenons ça nous voulons dire?
So God can look at an order system and say I like this.
Bon Dieu ka gade ça, li di reme ça, li reme ça. Li reme ça.
No wonder Paul said let everything be done decently and in order.
Ou ba be demande pour ki ça Paul dit ki te ba yo fait descente nan ordre.
In people's lives.
C'est people la vie moun.
Churches can't agree today.
Le monde qui capable nous cap bien agreement jodi a.
The Roman Catholics don't like the Baptists.
Catholique pa re baptize
yo. Baptists don't like the oneness.
Baptize pa re men l'autre religion yo.
The oneness don't like the two-ness.
Ne pa re men l'autre religion yo.
The two-ness don't like the Episcopalian.
Oh, the l'église te charge.
Anglican.
Yeah, yon pa re men l'autre.
Anglicans don't. The Pentecostal circle, they have issues with the Pentecostal.
Pentecostal, you gain problem avec you.
So much disorder.
Gan pile bagay ki pa an ordre.
So there is no ordered system.
Pa gen system yo ki an ordre.
So what is in need for God to love?
Ki sa ki pou bon Dieu ta reme?
So you see, cosmos means what? An ordered system.
Well, cosmos la li vle di yon system ki an ordre.
So that means that in Israel during that time.
Na Israel nan moman sa yo.
There was an ordered system God saw.
Te gen yon system ki ti order ke bon Dieu te wè.
Made by who? Man.
Ki te fèt pa l'om.
Was it God who made NATO?
Eske bon Dieu te mette NATO? Se l'om ki te fè moun sa.
Why we said God never created any world?
Se pou tèt sa nou di bon Dieu bat kreye moun.
Yes, God only created what? Earth.
Bon Dieu t'a créé la terre.
But there are worlds in the earth.
T'es gain monde dans terre.
The Nursing Association of New Jersey.
Nursing Association of New Jersey.
That's an ordered system.
C'est un système qui dans l'ordre.
The Nursing Board, they issue license to nurses.
Mon Nursing Board, il y a bay mon licence.
You may have issues with it, but it works.
Ou ka gen problème avec mais le travail.
The licensing board for medical practitioners.
License is la mon medical mon ka bay mon pour pratiquer médical yo gen licence.
The ordered fraternity of police officers.
Na fraternity na police yo. Tout ça c'est un système qui dans l'ordre.
Now only God can tell which one he likes and which one he doesn't.
C'est seul bon Dieu qui a dit qui est-ce qui aime qui est-ce qui pas aime.
Have you ever heard of this one world government?
Est-ce que ne pas j'entendre guion mot gouvernement?
A prospective word cosmos.
C'est un prospectif cosmos.
It is not as if God has a problem with it.
C'est pas parce que bon Dieu a un problème avec.
The reason why God seemed to have a problem with it.
Raison faire bon Dieu a un problème avec.
Is because the Antichrist will hijack it.
Parce que Antichrist yo prend.
But the original intentions are good.
Intention originale là bon.
It's just that the church after the church left.
C'est après l'église aller.
Because the one world government will begin after the church departs.
Gouvernement était fini après l'église yo aller.
So the enemy will hijack it.
Oh, ennemi a te prendre.
But whether you realize or not, there's still somehow a subtle.
Même on te réaliser le ou pas gain un système.
I mean, the United Nations today. The United Nations.
Nations Unies
has a membership of over 118.
Ligue en même qui gagne plus que 100.
Ou
180 qui couvre tout le monde. C'est ça aussi un système dans l'ordre.
So God may not have issues with it because there are still Christians here.
Bon Dieu, gagne doit pas gagne problème avec parce que gagne chrétien qui là.
So you see. When we are talking about world,
l'on a parlé de monde là.
So when somebody said this world,
l'on dit monde ça, monde ça, qui monde?
Is it the one you are living in?
Est-ce que c'est monde où tu vis là?
I'm not living in that order system.
M'bap vivre dans monde ça qui c'est order system.
Listen, you see why the enemy?
Ouais, pour qui des ennemis?
Has been able to create an order system in a family.
Ouais, qui j'ai ennemi à gain pouvoir pour créer un système de l'ordre dans famille.
Where at 45 the men they die.
Na 45 ans on a mouru.
At 45 they die.
45 ans il mouru.
There is an order system the enemy has created in certain
families. Qui order system que ennemi a créé dans famille?
For certain women.
Na moun.
Ah, they must be 5 years into the marriage before they ever have a child.
Okay, femme qui croit 5 ans en mariage avant yo fait ti moun.
Different order system. The enemy knows
different order system. Ennemi en compte ça.
So, even to a witch.
Même là yon louga
ou. When you mention world.
L'homme te mou monde là.
A witch knows you are referring to.
Monde là geta koné wa parle louga ou geta koné wa parle de système là.
But you saying world.
Mais ou même kap di monde là.
You don't even know what you are saying.
Ou ba konn sa ap di ya.
You are referring to this whole world.
Ou apport tout le monde.
What do you mean world?
Qui ça veut dire?
China,
Amérique,
Canada,
Chinois.
Korea. That's the world.
Tout côté en Afrique.
That's what you always knew before you came.
C'est mon ça qu'on est avant venir.
Now you are surprised to hear.
Qu'on est saisi pour t'entendre.
Now world does not mean America.
Mon ça va bien dire America, Amérique, Chinois, Africa, c'est erreur. C'est erreur.
Do you understand?
Nous comprenons ça.
Places.
Nous comprenons ça.
Concrete places.
Place concrète.
With territorial borders. Those are what
erect. Territoire, border de territoire.
God is after. God is after men who
bon Dieu pas des mots ça. Bon Dieu des mondes qui créent monde là.
Well, if you didn't get it, we can't help you.
Si nous pas comprendre, nous pas faire comprendre.
So when Jesus came and said, "For God so loved the
les
world."
Le Jésus venait et dit, "Bon Dieu tellement aimait le monde."
Was he referring to every human being?
Est-ce que il dit tout le monde?
He was referring to what? An ordered system.
Il était dit c'est un système en ordre.
An ordered system God loved.
C'est un système qui en ordre que Bon Dieu aimait.
That Nicodemus did not understand.
Nicodème pas qu'à comprendre.
And Jesus told us at the end.
Et Jésus dit nous à la fin.
This order system is an order system of men born of the spirit.
Oh, order system ça c'est order system monde qui vivent dans qui fait dans spirituellement.
If you go to verses 8 of John chapter 3.
Là aller dans verset 8 dans Jean chapitre 3.
He said men born of the spirit are incalculable.
Il dit monde qui fait dans Saint-Esprit a yo pas calculer yo.
Order system.
C'est des systèmes ça.
All right, before you get angry, let's just quickly move to, we're just introducing, in our next class, we'll continue.
Non, class cap vini on a continué nous faire introduction aujourd'hui à.
Let's introduce you to Aeon.
On nous introduit na Aeon.
A-I-O-N.
A-I-O-N.
Go to Hebrews.
On allait na Hébreu.
Hebrews 11.
Hébreu 11. Verset 3.
Focus will be in verses 3.
N'a prêté attention dans verset 3.
But let's just read from verses 1 to 3.
On allait dans verset, on lit verset 1 à 3.
Oh man. How come you never knew this?
Qui j'ai fait nous battre comme ça?
Lack of knowledge, right? So you see now, when preachers use John 3:16 to preach the message of salvation, they are wrong.
Quand à Noël, les gens qui prêchent utilisent Jean 3:16 pour parler des bénédictions ou ils ont bâillé menti.
Jesus was referring to something completely different.
Jésus t'a parlé de un bagage qui était différent complètement.
Paul never quoted it to lead people to Christ.
Nous avons pour qui ça Paul pas jamais collaborer pour te mener monde by bon Dieu
non.
But en pile pour qu'a prêcher qu'a utilisé aujourd'hui.
Jesus was referring to something different.
Bon Jésus t'a parlé de un bagage différent.
Now you see why Nicodemus never said I confess Jesus as Lord.
Nous avons pour qui ça Nicodème pas dit moi t'ai confessé que Jésus c'est bon Dieu.
And Jesus never expected him to.
Bon Jésus bat espérer pour te faire ça.
Because that was not the conversation.
Parce que c'est pas de conversation. Hein?
Okay, Aeon.
All right. Aeon.
Read verses 1 to 3, Hebrews chapter 11, right? Okay. Go ahead, read. Read your version, sister.
Le monde dit qu'il y a confiance dans Dieu, ça veut dire qu'il y a certains qui ont pour recevoir ce laptop là. Il y a conviction bagay nous pas qu'à avec genoux existe tout bon vrai. C'est parce que grand monde l'entend yo te gen confiance dans Dieu qui fait Dieu te montrer li d'accord avec yo. C'est parce que nous gen confiance dans Dieu qui fait nous ka comprendre c'est par Dieu qui crée tout bagay. Li servi à ça nous pas ka wè pour li te faire tout ça nous ka wè.
Praise God. Now, it says now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. For by it the elders obtained a good report. Okay. It says now, verses 3. By faith, we understand that the world were what?
Framed.
Were framed.
Yes.
Now, the world was. Did you notice it's in plural?
Yes.
It's in plural. So you see, there are many worlds in the earth.
Gen plusieurs mondes dans terre. C'est peut-être ça lié au pluriel. Combien?
There are currently right now over 7 billion worlds.
Kounya la nou gen plus que 7 billion mondes.
Because of what Aeon means.
Peut-être ça Aeon n'a vle di.
Aeon means your individual world.
Aeon n'a vle di monde individuel.
So you see, that's different from what? Cosmos.
Le différent de cosmos.
What makes a cosmos is what?
Ce qui ça qui fait cosmos dans ce monde. Un pile ayant vini ensemble.
Did Russia say they want to join the United Nations or the president of Russia came on behalf of Russia?
Le président de Russia est venu au nom de
Russia. So, he has his own personal life to live.
Li gen vie personnelle pour vivre.
That's his word, Aeon.
C'est ça qui rele Aeon.
Boy, he has brought Russia into what? A cosmos.
Li te mené Russia vini dans un cosmos. États-Unis, Nations Unies.
And that is why now you need to begin to look at the kind of order your life has been.
C'est peut-être ça qu'on a nous besoin garder qui gens vivent nous vini dans ordre.
Why is it that what affects you and your friends?
Pour qui ça ça ordre ça les affecte ou les affecte tes amis ou? Grand bagage qui parle bien.
You are also lonely and frustrated, all of you.
On sent tout seul et puis et pour pas bien.
I don't like this friendship.
Ouais, je parle mais amitié ça.
I disconnect myself from this order.
Moi déconnecté tête moi de order ça.
Aeon. Aeon means error. Aeon means your individual world.
Aeon a veut dire monde pas là.
It also means regime.
Li veut dire régime.
It means an error.
Livre dit
It also means administration.
Livre dit administration.
So we can say the Obama administration.
On capable dire administration Obama.
The Trump administration.
On ka dire administration Trump là.
You connect it to what? Trump.
On connecté avec administration Trump là.
How he was able to use his personal life to influence the life of everyone.
Qui Jean était capable d'utiliser vie personnelle pour te capable influencer tout le monde.
Aeon here.
Aeon là
is dealing with how you've been able to use your personal life.
La montrer qui Jean capable utiliser vie personnelle
to either impact or affect others.
Pour capable impacter ou bien affecter l'autre monde. C'est ça qui est Aeon là.
But here now he's dealing with a problem.
Là la combat avec un problème.
He says through faith we understand that the words, you see is in plural, words.
Words.
Aeons.
Aeon.
Were what? Framed. Now the word framed here, English wrongly used the word frame. But actually the Hebrew word is katatizo.
Moi hébreu je dis katatizo.
And katatizo means to amend.
Katatizo a dit pour nous amender.
Now what do you amend?
Qui ça va amender?
Something that is broken.
Un bagage qui croisé.
He says now there are many individual words that have been broken.
Le dit là gain moins de divisions qui croisé.
They can be mended.
Yes sir.
That's what we do when you come here.
C'est ça nous fait love in là.
So when we teach you the word of God, we are mending your individual world.
Les nous prêcher mot bon Dieu nous collecter ensemble.
You had a personal ache before you came.
Ou te gen problème.
You had a message that lifted you.
Ou te gen message qui t'élevé ou.
And it's not one message that can mend your brokenness.
C'est pas un seul message qui capable ramasser vie qui t'est écrasé. Nous levé ou.
You see, and the more you keep coming,
plus soit venu, plus soit tendé,
the better you become.
C'est plus bon lié pour.
It's a word. It's a catatizo.
Lisez un mot qui est le catatizo.
It's a mending.
Lisez un commandement.
You see that?
Mm-hmm.
But did you know you had an individual world?
Est-ce qu'on connaît que un monde individuel?
See. And God is not denying that it was not broken.
Bon Dieu pas dénier qu'il était écrasé.
God is saying. With your persuasion.
Bon Dieu a dit qu'on s'est avec ça qu'après mes dos là.
Faith means persuasion.
C'est ça qui relie la foi.
God is saying with your persuasion I can mend it.
Avec ça, avec la foi, nous capables ranger.
But you are not available for him to fix.
Mais on pas éveillé, on pas là pour arranger.
You are even angry with him.
On même fâché avec elle.
Ça, I always hear people say, at anything church.
Moi t'entends mon abdi dans l'église non.
Are you any better? No.
Est-ce que pis bon non?
How do you expect to ever get?
Qui j'en espérer pour capable venir bon?
He's telling you, I already know your word was broken.
Moi li di moi gata connait monde ou crasé.
When Johnny Walker walked away, I knew your heart was broken.
Wa so di wa pou aller, moi dou capable monde ou crasé me arranger le pour.
But you are too busy to be available.
Ou toi occupé pour capable bay bon temps.
You see why the pain lingers on? And you think God doesn't care about you?
Et puis Abdou kon bon Dieu va saisir pour.
God says I need your persuasion to come.
Bon Dieu dit li besoin pour ka venir.
The only thing God needs from you.
On seul bagage bon Dieu besoin de
ou. For him to come into your individual world and mend.
Pour capable venir dans monde ou pour ka arranger ou. C'est temps.
But you are tired.
Ou fatigué.
You already gave up.
Ou bay vague.
And God cannot help.
Bon Dieu va ka
aider. He's not denying it.
Li pas dénier ça.
He says through your persuasion, your individual word.
Listen now, mon individuel ou capable brancher.
He did that for me many years.
Li fait ça pour moi plusieurs années de ça.
And that is why I will never let my personal word to be broken.
Et peut-être ça m'a jamais quitté mode moi encrasé.
Certainly I've allowed people who came in to want to destroy.
Gen pile monde qui venir pour ca détruire mode moi.
But as soon as I realized it.
Mais depuis mon canne ouest ça.
You can't throw me back to where I'm going.
Ou baka mede m kote m te deja.
You know. I was watching one love movie like.
M tap gade un movie d'amour.
And the man was saying to the lady.
Et monsieur tap di fi hein.
All I'm asking is for you to give me your heart.
Tout ça m'a donné c'est pour qu'à bon cœur.
And then he said, oh, okay.
Fia dit okay.
And I was watching the movie.
M'da pla gade movie.
I said, you are crazy.
Moi dou crazy. Ou fou.
Of course they were not hearing me. I was just...
Oui, on va t'attendre même des deals.
You are crazy, you are mad.
Ou fou.
Of all things, you're asking me to give you my heart.
Non, tout bagarre ouvre les bocaux.
Why should I? Why is it that it is my heart you are after?
Pour qui ça c'est que vous besoin?
You are a wizard.
So le gars.
And you, the lady.
Ou même fils ça.
I just want you to give me your heart.
Monsieur a dit moi besoin pour mon cœur.
And you are happy.
Et pour content.
C'est brother. Of all things.
Ou t'a dit frère dans toute bagaille.
Il dit vous allez buy you something.
Ou pas de va acheter moi ben moi c'est que vous besoin.
Fire on you.
Il fait dans tête tout.
You want to destroy me.
Ou besoin détruire moi.
If somebody takes your heart, it's over.
Si on mon point cœur, ou fini.
But it sounds like say, no, I don't mean
that. Il t'a dit bavé dit ça. Et ben ça me te veut dire.
You Christian people, you are too extreme.
Ou même chrétien ça nous très extrême.
Would you ask for my heart?
Pour qui ça demander qu'aim?
Out of everything, it's true.
Hey, it's a love language.
C'est un amour.
Wait for me.
Tanmwe.
What? No. Come on, man. Just say something nice without asking me to give you my heart.
Di un bagay ki bien sans pa mande m kè ou.
See, the thing may look very touche, nice.
Ou kawe bagay sa semble li touchant, li bel.
It may sound very insignificant.
Li kapab si, li kapab senti li ba
insignificant. God could open your eyes to see.
Et bon Dieu ouvre les yeux pour
what you are about to do.
Sauve les faire.
When Jacob told Esau, "Give me your birthright," it came in words.
Le Jacob te mandé pour te.
And Esau said, "Take it. It is nothing." It came as words.
Li di pran ne pa rien. Li sorti dans coup ban rien.
Esau.
He
gave it away in words.
Li ba li voye la li avec moi. Li di di pou bokem baka bokem. Sou remem ou remem baka bokem. Baka bokem.
What if my girlfriend says I should give her a sister? I can't give my go and sit down.
Menaj be di pou bakem baka bakem al chita. Mwen remem.
If you love me, you give me your heart.
Si remem bom kèw. Baka bokem.
Sister Marie.
C'est Marie.
Sister Dolako.
C'est Dolako.
Take your time.
Franson, quitte Kemaripo.
Don't give anybody your heart.
Baba moun kenou.
It's the truth.
C'est vérité.
If God wanted you to give somebody your heart.
Si bote de pou ba moun kenou.
Somebody would have had it.
Moun not have get again.
In case you don't know.
So ba konnen.
Don't give your heart means.
But sac by curve lady.
Just take a trip to a psychiatric hospital.
Pour aller nan côté nan l'hôpital psychiatrique yo. Wa konnen.
You see the people there.
Là ouais moun yo là.
I don't mean the staff, we mean the
Moi ba vle di moun ka travay yo. Moi vle di peche moun ki malade yo.
But there is a When you see them,
lo where you?
You will know their heart is not there.
Wa we kayo bala.
Somebody ran away with it.
Gbe mun ki kuri avec yo.
Then the next time,
et la fois,
Mr. Johnny comes and says, "Just give me
baby." Le Johnny vini la di bom kayo bébé.
You say what did he say?
Why this of lady?
I'm not giving God my heart, it is you.
Mba bay bon Dieu kem se ou même pou mba ile.
And you know, some Christians, they sing that song. Lord, I give you my heart.
Et les chrétiens qui chantent,
I give you my soul. I live for you, oh Lord. Every breath I write, every moment. Where did you go? You see how... I thought you gave God your heart. And you still exercise your will to go away. You don't know what you were saying. But the song sounds nice.
Chantage sent-il bien.
You see why God will not take you serious.
Et peut-être ça bon c'est pas pour sérieux.
And even if you cried.
Même le crier.
You don't want to scatter your makeup.
On va baiser écraser makeup quoi. On va forcer crier.
You carry it. We gave you tissue, you did like this. Those people, they are too much.
Oh, man. Too much.
I live for you, oh Lord. Really? Are you sure you are living for the Lord? Listen. Go home with this understanding.
Alla kay nou avec compréhension ça.
Stop setting standards for yourself that God never gave you.
Pa mete bagay pou tèt ou ke bon Dieu baba ou.
That's how depression comes.
C'est comme ça dépression vini.
You set standards for yourself that you did not measure up to.
Ou gen bagay ou mais ou fait que ou pa te mesurer pou li.
You are disappointed in yourself.
Et puis kounya ou vin ba api avec tèt ou.
And it means you are not honest to yourself.
Et ça veut dire ou ba honnête à tête ou.
They told you don't eat pasta.
Yo do pas manger pasta.
Maybe a prophetic word said today don't eat pasta.
Maybe on prophétie te do pas manger pasta jodi.
That's when you now went to visit a family. They have fridge full of pasta.
Et puis ou al visite en famille qui gen un chaudière plein pasta.
And you know the enemy did it in such a way that he said it's cake pasta.
Ennemi a fait non façon pour ka wè pasta. Yo quit pasta pour.
The prophetic was said don't eat pasta.
Prophétie a te dit pas manger pasta.
I think what brother is trying to say is pasta and stew. This one is.
Moi quoi ça poste dehors si t'as dit c'est pasta dans la rue. Ça c'est ma tête moi fait pasta ça.
It's refrigerated pasta.
C'est pasta qui n'a refrigérateur.
Enter the fridge.
Batata dans le frigidaire.
After all, it's just a little bit.
Après ça va manger un film, m'a just manger un petit pasta.
Don't drink alcohol. The Lord says you shouldn't drink alcohol. He said,
Seigneur dit pingo boire alcool.
You now visited the house.
Et puis allons côté.
They now offered you rum cake.
You bought rum cake.
They say, ah. It's cake.
C'est gâteau lié, m'a mangé.
Remember God said you should do.
Songe bon Dieu te dit pingo boire
alcool. Am I drinking alcohol?
Est-ce que m'a boire alcool?
I'm just eating cake.
M'a mangé gâteau.
It's cake.
C'est gâteau lié.
And when they put it in the oven, the alcohol
Le mettez non vin alcool là aller.
Have you eaten rum cake before? Say,
no, est-ce que qu'on mangeait rum cake en gâteau avant ou non?
Listen, why should I taste it?
Elle doit goûter.
You see.
Elle goûter.
I didn't eat much.
But mangez la pile, la ti mon gâteau.
Blessed be God. Blessed.
Béni soit l'Éternel, l'Éternel, l'Éternel. Battement de pile. Anti calme de manger.
The Bible says, flee from every appearance.
Yeah. Of evil. Bible a dit qu'on s'est arrêté loin toute apparence.
When the word came, don't drink alcohol.
Les mois t'es venu, t'es dû pas boire alcool là. Et puis qu'on a mangé gâteau qui est clair. C'est apparence lié. Warm.
They didn't bring you carrot cake. It's wrong.
You bad boy carrot gato. You te boy warm.
They didn't bring you juice cake. It's wrong. You, why is it that?
You bad boy gato. See, I just say warm now. Maybe you warm. See, me and te fait ça.
They told you, don't go to any salon for now. Wait.
Yo do pingo al nan salon kounye atan.
Don't go to any salon for now.
Pa al nan ken salon kounye atan.
That's when your friend now visited you.
Se kounye zan mou vin visit ou.
And you've not seen in
3 years. Et ou bat wel nan 3 ans.
Yes, Kata, let me just quickly.
Oh, you did chevo ba bon. Bon fè chevo.
Let me do bonbon.
Bon fè chevo pou.
Let me just use ribbon to just hold your hair. You now brought your hair. Say it's true. Hey, tell me, my friend, I'm seeing this reality show.
I'm glad you love you. Wa, chevi a bien fait. Yo vire tête la l'autre bon.
But they said don't go to.
You do pas dans salon.
Go to any salon no. It's
but
my
dans salon c'est la caille moi.
Okay, what do they do in salon?
Okay, ça on fait dans salon. Yo fait cheve.
C'est appearance.
Appearance.
C'est
comme ça mon yo manquer.
Because the enemy knows you will not take any thought to it.
Yo enemy a get a connait ou va penser de lui.
They say don't wear black pants.
Yo do pas mettre pantalon noir.
That's how someone say, you mean office pants? Say yeah, don't.
Well, but they put a lot of one bureau.
That's
know.
When your friend now bought you black trackers. See, he say black leggings.
Zamo vini avec pantalon siri.
He's one I'm using to jog.
C'est ça m'a utilisé pour courir.
Gym track.
C'est pour mal dans gym.
They say you should not wear black.
Yo do pas mettre pantalon noir.
They say black pants suit.
Yo di pantalon noir costume.
Black is black.
Black is black. Noir c'est noir.
Then somebody brought another pants. Say it's navy blue. It's just that it's just dark.
Yeah, give me cap vin pantalon douce bleu marin, just noir. bleu marin.
They said I should not wear.
Il était doux pas mes pantalons noirs.
It's navy blue. It's navy blue. C'est
bleu marin. Bleu marin pas noir.
Say brother, I know navy blue is not black.
Non, dit frère, moi connais. Moi connais bleu marin pas noir, mais ça semble noir.
Pay attention to.
Prêtez attention. Prêtez attention.
Pay attention to conversation.
Prêtez attention dans conversation yo.
What your folks say around you.
Ça nous en dit koto.
You discover you were the one who trapped yourself.
Ou a découvert que c'est au même qui mettait tout dans trap.
You allowed the enemy to win.
Ou quitter ennemi pour gagner.
They told you the person you should marry, he will be coming, but there's somebody that is coming, he's not the one.
Yo do moun pou mari a vini, moun ki vini an se pa li menm, se lot la. Se lot ka vini an pou mari avèl.
Then the next day you meet one guy, say hello.
And then nan demè ou jwenn moun ki di allô.
Say, hey, brother, this guy, we are just talking.
Oh, that the brother aussi, moun nou te da pale, pa gen seri antre nou.
It's just hi, hi.
Non just di bonjour, bonjour.
For 3 hours on the phone.
Pou 3 heures tan nan telefon, bonjour, bonjour.
What are you doing today?
Qui se va faire jeudi?
What did you eat? You
qui se va te manger? Ou a mandé mi sa te manger?
If you now start asking what did you eat?
So comment se va mandé sa te manger?
Yes.
Est-ce qu'on comprend?
Have you had lunch?
Est-ce que te manger lunch?
Well, why are you asking me this guy?
Est-ce que abonné vous te mandé ça? Et bah ou même?
Put yourself in the place of advantage.
Vu que t'es mouna pour avantage.
See, all in all, what we're trying to tell you is.
Sana pese di ou.
Why God is still mending your world?
Pour qui ça bon Dieu commande mot.
Don't destroy what He has already mended.
Pas détruire ça lié ligue en fait.
Why is it that when God fixes one thing in your life?
Le bon Dieu fixe un bagage dans vie ou.
Something else will go wrong again.
Gen bagage qui pas pour aller bien encore cap entrer dans la vie ou. Pas quitter ça arriver.
There are still some people today God has not been able to mend them.
Gen moun jodi a bon Dieu pas capable aider.
There's always one thing coming up.
Toujours gen bagay k'ap vini, un bagay k'ap vini.
Please.
T'en prie.
Please.
T'en prie.
Choose to be.
Choisis pour capable pour moun bon Dieu.
Choose to be God's best.
Choisis pour capable pour moun bon Dieu.
Minimize complications in your life.
Minimiser complications dans vie ou.
You know the things you do that makes you complicated.
Ou connaît qui sont fait qu'à faire compliqué. Minimiser.
God can be tired of people.
Bon Dieu capable fatiguer à moun.
Don't let God get tired of you.
Pas quitter bon Dieu fatigué avant ou.
I've seen people like that.
Moi ouais moun comme ça.
Even when I want to pray for them, the Lord say leave this one.
Même les mal prier pour yo, Seigneur a dit quitter ça ou ça pas sérieux.
This one is not serious.
Moun ça pas sérieux. Gen moun kon sa.
Don't be someone God has given up on.
Pa kite ou se yon moun bon Dieu lage.
Listen, no matter what you have heard about how loving God is, He can give up on people.
Kelke so j'entende bon Dieu reme, on li kapab kite.
And don't forget, you're not the only human being here.
Ou ba selman moun ki la.
You're not the only Christian here.
Ou ba selman kretien la.
There are many others.
Gen an pil lot.
So that He's even looking at your direction.
La gade direction, lese do.
Make the best of it.
Fè bien, fè so kapab de li.
Listen, no matter how young you are right now.
Quelqu'un soit jeune kounya.
Don't
kounia.
Think you have time.
Pas pense au gen temps.
Even babies die.
Même ti moun bébé mouri.
So don't think you have time.
Pas pense au gen temps.
No matter how young you are.
Quelqu'un soit jeune, jonte jeune là.
Even babies.
Même bébé
yo. That you are older than still die.
Ou grand passé yo, yo mouri. Ou a pas du gen temps.
Please don't deceive yourself.
Pas décevoir tête tout.
I think you have time. You don't
pense
have
au gen temps. Ou pas gen aucun temps.
It's just the air you breathe. It can be sniffed.
C'est l'air à respirer aller ka aller, pas ou pas gen temps.
You don't have time.
On va gagner temps.
Please don't think you do.
Please, s'il vous plaît, pas penser au gagner temps.
That is why this week.
Et peut-être ça, semaine ça.
I'm excited for what the Lord told me this week.
Moi excité pour ça, Seigneur a dit semaine ça à pied.
The Lord told me and I was glad when He used.
Seigneur a dit moi était content de te utiliser mot ça.
Yes, He told me this week is the week of explosion.
Il a dit semaine ça c'est semaine explosion.
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 You know, last week was a week of victory.
Semaine passée c'était semaine de victoire.
Now we explode.
Semaine ça c'est semaine de explosion.
Do you understand?
Eh, est-ce que nous comprenons?
Spread.
Semaine ça n'a pas gagné. Hey, explosion.
Well, I guess you are used to failure.
Amen, 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 amen.
Week of explosion.
Semaine explosion.
So, if monies came to you last week, that means it will increase this week.
Si t'es gagné comme semaine passée, la va augmenter semaine ça.
Anything that explodes.
Tout bagage qui explose.
Explosion is measured in volumes.
Explosion mesure volume.
That means that if you were receiving financial inflow in trickles.
Sou te recevoir finance la multiplier dans semaine explosion. La multiplier.
It will come in volume.
La vini avec volume.
Ah, I guess you don't want to.
Amen, amen, amen.
Listen. The first revelation I had about miracles.
Premier rêve moi t'ai fait dans miracle.
Was a statement that was made to me.
C'est un bagage qui t'ai dit moi.
I was told to expect good things to come to me daily.
Yo t'ai dit moi pour m'espérer bagage bon qui va venir dans la vie.
And I asked the person why.
Moi t'ai demandé mon nan pour qui ça.
The person said that's your secret for miracles.
Moi t'ai dit mon nan t'ai dit c'est secret pour jeune miracle.
Come to me daily.
Respirer bon bagage qui vient tout jeune chaque jour.
I expect good things to come to me.
Espérer bon bagage qui vient jeune chaque jour.
Do you know that I check my mail every day?
Moi check email moi chaque jour.
I check my mail every day.
Moi check email moi chaque jour.
How did I develop?
Qui ça a mis tes
enveloppes? And people may think, why do you always check the mail every day?
Game on cap penser pour qu'ils ont checké mail ou chaque jour. Moi checké Instagram chaque jour.
That I have to expect good things.
Non, rêve moi te dire pour recevoir bon bagaille. Yes sir.
Oh man. I don't think you got it.
Yes sir, I got it. We got it.
Listen, I grew up in an environment and in a circumstance where nothing good used to come my way.
Moi t'ai grandi dans environnement dans circonstance côté rien bon t'ai connu vienne joindre moi.
Until I was told this.
Pour jusqu'à ce que yo te dit ça.
Many years ago.
Des années de ça.
C'est là.
Nous est ça.
When I applied for the US visa on my interview day, I expected to receive my visa and I got it.
L'aime t'ai appliqué pour visa américain dans jour ça yo t'ai joindre. Espérer pour me jeune visa et puis te ba mwen ni.
It doesn't matter how long it takes, I expect good things.
Ça va bien dire combien de temps prend, moi espérer bon bagage qui pour venir dans la vie moi.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I expect good things to come.
Moi espérer bon bagage pour venir dans la vie moi, dans nom Jésus.
Oh man.
Moi espérer bon bagage pour venir dans la vie moi, dans nom Jésus. Moi espérer bon bagage pour venir dans la vie moi, dans nom Jésus.
I expect good things to come.
Espérer bon bagage pour venir dans la vie dans nom Jésus.
Except you like where you are right now.
Seulement sur mes côtoyer.
I expect good things.
Moi espérer bon bagage pour entrer dans la vie dans nom Jésus.
Every day.
Chaque jour.
From this day forward, you see, develop the consciousness of daily expectation.
Commencez aujourd'hui à nous développer conscience pour nous cajouer chaque jour ça qui bon.
Have you met people? You say, how is everything? They say, so.
Ou quand ouais mon nom a des commentaires yo do so.
Some will say whatever will be.
Game mon kid Jean Lierie.
In fact, the one that I detest the most is hanging in there.
Mon mbadle wa se mon kap di a koke la. Ça veut dire.
Hanging in there.
Koke la.
Man. And those things to them they think it sounds fashionable.
Oh, je dis à eux penser les bon.
How you doing just hanging in the what?
Koke la. Qui ça? Not me, c'est pas moi même. C'est pas moi même, pas koke.
I rule, I reign.
Moi dirige, moi régne.
I live. Yes.
Moi vive.
This week of divine explosion.
Oh, semaine ça c'est explosion divine. Explosion divine, semaine ça c'est explosion divine.
Your success will expand.
Succès nous a explosé. Amen.
Your success will expand.
Succès nous a augmenté.
Yeah, we started this church in somebody's bedroom.
Nous commençons l'église à dans chambre monde.
Because every day
living grandit. Chaque jour moi élevé pour bon bagage arriver dans la vie.
From bedroom we moved to a basement.
Non, mais saute dans chambre entrer dans basement. Chaque jour nous espérer bon bagage.
There was a time in America I used to ride bicycle.
Te gen la nan Amerik, mwen tap konti bekal. Mwen te espere bon bagay chak jou. Pandan map konti bekal mwen. Mwen te espere bon bagay.
In the snow, I used to ride bicycle.
Nan nej, mwen tap konti bekal mwen.
But I was expecting good things to come to me daily. Mwen te espere
pou bon bagay vin jen mwen chak jou.
And when you see the car I drive, you will not know I used to ride the bicycle.
Lò gade machine mwen kondi jodi a, ou pa ponem te kon kondi bekan. Te kon kondi bekan chak jou. Chak jou te kon kondi bekan.
Listen, if the last relationship did not work for you, expect a good one to come your way.
Si denye relasyon ba travay pou, espere yon lot bon kap vini.
Why do you give up to your past?
Pou ki sa ou jete pase ou?
Good things are coming my way.
Bon bagay ap vini nan la vi mwen. Bon bagay ap vini nan la vi nou.
Good things are coming my way. All the time. If you made mistakes last week, you say no, I will not make mistakes.
Sou te fè erreur semen pase, a di semen sa ou bap fè erreur anko. Ou bap fè erreur semen sa.
If you had headaches last week, you say I'm not going to let
si any. Si kèw te krasè semen pase, a di semen sa bap kite moun krasè kèw.
I will not permit any headache.
Mbap kite moun bon tèt fè mal.
Listen, you might feel like a pinch on your head. You say no.
Ou ka santi ou bagay a peche nan tèt ou di non, mbap kite tèt fè mal pwam. Mbap kite tèt fè mal pwam semen sa.
Because anything you allow in your life will increase.
Kèkè sa sa ki te antre nan la vi ou lap grandi.
If you took Advil last week, you will keep taking Advil all
so
the time.
So te pon Advil semen pase, wap kontine pon Advil.
Because the headache says, anytime I come, they will take Advil.
Paske te fè maladi, depi m vini la pon Advil. No Advil, no Advil.
I refuse to have headache.
Mwen refuse to mge tèt fè mal.
Do you know you are responsible for your body?
Ou kon nan responsab ko ou?
After all, you took your own bath.
Apre tout baga ou mbe tèt ou?
And you say you don't feel too good.
E pou abdou basan tout bien. Ki sa fè de sa?
It doesn't matter what has happened in the past.
Quelque soit ça arrivé dans passé.
Build your expectations.
Yes. Yes.
Good things. Expect good things.
Espérez bon bagage. Espérez bon bagage.
If you have been receiving mails reminding you of your student loan, this week you say no.
Sou recevoir bill cap parler de loan ou te prend, dis non. Ou ap jwenn kòm. Ou ap jwenn l'argent.
Expect good things to
happen. Espere bon bagay pou vini nan la vi ou.
Yeah. All the time. Yeah. Yes sir. If you have been receiving text messages that have been making you frown all the time. This week.
Amen sir.
You'll be receiving text messages that will make you happy.
Ou apese ba text message ta fò kontan. Amen, amen, amen. Amen.
And you know what text messages are? Some text messages with money.
Text message kap gen l'ajan la dan.
Some cash app text messages.
Cash app day!
You understand? Awesome ze. Expect good things to happen to you.
O bagay yo privé.
Anything you don't expect will not come to you. We're telling you.
Tout sa nou ba espere pa ta vini to nou.
And for those of you who are just quiet, it's up to you.
Se ou met pou konen.
Who's this? Who's this?
Napwe.
Then you will see that what I was saying, I was not joking.
Ou apwe sa map diyon madap jwe.
I know you don't. I don't get it.
I expect good things in my life this week.
You don't like to talk in church. Hey. Hey. Outside you talk nonsense. Hey. And you come back to church broke. I expect glorious things to happen.
Ma espere ba bon glory nan la vi.
Daily.
Eh, chak jou, chak jou. Chak jou.
That's what the Lord's Prayer meant. Give us this day our daily bread.
La Bible mwen pe quotidien.
Jesus was teaching them how to what? Receive our daily expectations.
Jésus t'a montré ki jan pou yo te resevoir. Expectation chak jou.
Daily explosions.
Expectation chaque jour.
Of good
victoire.
News. Of testimonies.
Témoignage.
Of divine health. We do not fall
sick.
We do not fail.
Non pas tomber.
Yes sir. We do not.
Pas tomber, non pas tomber.
Notice I didn't say we cannot. We do not.
Non pas dire nous pas capable, non dit non pas.
You can't say a cat cannot bark. You say a cat do not bark, does not bark. That means it is not in the nature of a cat to bark. That's why we say we do not fail. That means it is not in our nature. I do not fail.
I do not fail.
It doesn't matter how the English sound. I do not fail.
I do not fail. I do not fail.
That's why I'm a success forevermore. I'm a success forevermore. I am a success forevermore. Yes, sir. We move. I am a success forevermore. And I'm prosperous forevermore. Prosperous forevermore. Amen and amen.
Amen.